Good morning here in sunny North Wales. My name is Mark Bridge with Treemagineers here at DMM Wales. Today I'd like to talk to you about the extra small impact block, which we're really excited about. It's shiny, it's pretty, it's strong, it's a 100kN MBS, 20kN working load limit, but so are many other pulleys, you'll say. So just let me run through a couple of features that make this block unique in our opinion. One is we have a highly efficient sheave that runs super smooth. We have rope friendly profiles, so the rope running in and out the pulley runs fair. We have the sheave that runs into the body of the pulley, meaning that if you leave the block in the tree, the pulley in the tree overnight with a throw line in it, it won't get stuck between the body and the sheave. Another feature that we're very excited about is this unique bollard feature, the attachment point. So if I go to open this up, you'll see that the two parts of the body mesh together, link together, so that when I go to install a sling on it, with that sling over the bollard, it is physically not possible for the two parts of the body to swing apart. So when this is loaded, even if something happened with the screw, that would still be located. You can see on the other side, I actually have the possibility to get an Allen key in there to really tension this up tight if I want a permanent or semi-permanent installation of the pulley in the tree. We also have a hollow spindle, which allows me to install 10mm cordage through there, so that if I want to create a floating anchor point between two points in the tree, I can use that to position the pulley in whichever point between point A and point B, creating a floating anchor point. You could use, as I say, 10mm cordage or a low profile sling, webbing sling. The last feature I'd like to talk about is the hauling loop. Doesn't look like a big deal, but actually I think this is a game changer when you're handling hardware in the tree. Let me explain. So as I go to haul my rigging line into the tree, I've got my climbing system installed. I'm hanging off my climbing system, and I basically just pass down a bite with, for instance, a revolver rig on it. The grounds person installs the revolver rig, and he or she can pull the revolver rig up to me in the tree. I can leave it secured to the system, so there's no risk of dropping the equipment. I take the sling and I install it in the tree. I'm going to use a cow hitch here, get that on there. And then basically, when that's all installed, I detach from the climbing system. And at no point in time during that sequence was there a risk of me dropping the pulley, losing gear, losing efficiency, and also putting people on the ground in danger. The other way I can do that, if I'm not using my climbing system to haul it, I could use a second climbing line to haul it, whatever. Plenty of possibilities there. So there you go. That's why I think that the extra small impact block is a good thing.